side action, and we're just about set to kick off. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Oregon is lined up for the opening kickoff, so here we go. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 24. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Strike to the receiver, and they get 5 yards from that completion.
You don't have to go deep every play to be successful. They got 5 yards on the play, and that's always a good gain.
Second down and 5. Ball on their own 29. Complete, he's out of bounds.
That's a great job by both the quarterback and the receiver. The quarterback made a great read and throw, and the receiver split the zone coverage with a beautiful post route. Well done.
So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll have a chance to take a second look at it and determine if he really was in bounds when he caught the ball.
Well, the side judge was standing right there, so I'd be surprised if he missed that call.
Well, I think the play warranted a review, but the call on the field stands. Nice run up the middle. That's a gain of 5 on the play. That brings them second and 5. From their own 49-yard line, it's second down. He's tackled around the 41-yard line. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
He's at the 30, and he's taken down at the 18-yard line. That makes it first and 10. From the 18-yard line, first down. Tackle around the 15-yard line. That'll make it second and 7. Man left, man left. This is the 8th play of this drive. He scrambled, runs with it, and he's got room. And he's tackled at the 1-yard line. It's first and goal. Ball on the 1. Taken down at the 2-yard line.
Good job by the defense to overpower the offensive line and drop the back for a loss.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. And the goal line defense digging in here. The ball is loose. And who's got it? One of the defensive linemen. And that's a very heads-up play by the defensive end to jump on that fumble.
Here's a great job of the defense there to take advantage of the mistake and cause that turnover.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Now he's scrambling. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. Scrambling around, and they make the stop
at about the 23-yard line.
Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen. Across midfield. Tackle made at the 42. They'll bring him down around the 39-yard line. Going to try and scramble. He's at the 30. Loose football. The defense scoops it. Good hustle there by the D lineman.
It's often an overused term when referring to defensive linemen, but that's what they mean when they talk about a guy has a motor that's running. He never quit and he played to the whistle.
I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Brought down right around the 24-yard line. Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. Got it on the quick throw. And he is drilled at the 32-yard line. That'll bring up third and four. And he throws it away. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
It was a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Down he goes at the 36. Well, I'm sure the offense will be looking to avoid the turnover that ended their last drive.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
And he can't get away from the pressure. We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 34-yard line. He rifles it to the left. He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
You know, for a safety, this guy has really good hands. I'm very surprised to see him drop an interception like that. Could come back to haunt his team as well.
Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And down he goes at the 36-yard line. So at the end of one quarter, no score here. Welcome back to the action. Just about set to start quarter number two, and we're all tied up.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
In the shotgun and five wideouts. He fights forward to about the 26. Second down and nine to go. Ball on the 26-yard line. Nice run there.
Gain of 4 yards. That'll make it 35.
Man left, man left. Three down.
Finds his receiver, and that's a first down. Excellent open field tackle.
This is a big first down for this offense. I think it's another good example about how important it is to have an awareness about you as a wide receiver. The wide receiver did a really good job of knowing exactly where the first down marker was, and he made sure to get the route at least to that point, so when he made the catch and got hit, he had the first down.
He fights forward to about the 40. From their own 40-yard line, second down. He's at midfield. Makes it out to about the 43.
That makes it first and 10.
After a decent pickup.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up
second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Gets to about the 34-yard line.
Gain of 2 on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 1.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. Positive yardage. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
He's at the 20, and he's level at the 14-yard line. From the 14-yard line, first down. They're in the red zone after coughing up the ball on their last trip down here. Out of bounds, right around the 10-yard line. It's the 11th play of the drive.
That makes it 7-6.
Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He's scrambling. And he dives forward. Unbelievable. They can't get this offense off the field.
Oh, they've been like a machine on this drive. Very methodical and efficient. And once again, they're moving the chains.
They put everyone up on the line. Touchdown, Nebraska. Point. So a 13-play, 74-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
Brad, not only did they put points up on the board, but I think it's the way they did it. That could be demoralizing for a defense.
Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. At the 30. He's tackled at the 35. Well, really a defensive battle going on right now so far, Kirk.
Well, the defenses are flying around with the football, doing a good job. I think both offenses are making it a little easier because of their style game plan. I think the offensive coordinator, take a few chances. Be willing to open it up and try to give your quarterback a chance to make a play.
With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Incomplete. And that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 35. Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete.
That's a real danger. If he leaves too many passes short like that, sooner or later, they're going to end up in the wrong set of hands.
Throws in the middle, and he tackles him hard at the 38-yard line. A 3-yard gain on the old screen pass.
It's a nice play by the defense to shut down all the lanes, so this halfback wasn't able to make anything happen on that play.
He fields a punt at the 20. Tackle made at the 27-yard line. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in 6. Nebraska is up a score. He fights forward to about the 30. Quick pass. He's to the 40. He's tackled around the 46-yard line. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
He's on the run. He's at the 40. Dives forward. Now he tries to buy some time. He keeps it. And he's taken down at the 17. He scrambles, decides to slide. Now he's scrambling. He's wrapped up for the sack. And he throws it away. It's fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Nebraska can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. It's up, and they tack on 3 points. They might just want to squib this one. Only a few seconds left here before halftime. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. Looking for the corner, and he's taken down at the 32. We've still got a half of football remaining. The Cornhuskers with a 10-point lead.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. The halftime lead is not insurmountable for this squad. And, you know, there are a lot of times when you watch the first half of the game and you start talking about mental toughness and energy and effort and all of those types of things. You get the sense this is more of an X and O deal for the coaches. A couple of minor adjustments that could really change the game in the second half.
Yeah, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. But if it's broke, it needs to be fixed. And there's some things that you definitely see offensive and defensively that these teams need to be sharper. They need to be crisper. They need to find an edge. Maybe they need to go more up-tempo. Maybe they need to pass the football a little bit more. Defensively, maybe you need to be a little bit more aggressive. This is one of those things where coaches have to feel out. They have the feeling out process. They have to feel what you do well. what you're not doing well. Sometimes you need to completely go in a different direction. You're down two scores, something good has to happen. You need to change what you've been doing because it hasn't worked.
I can only hope that Nestler and Herb Street will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. And he's hammered down. Nebraska's coaching staff will go out tonight. I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
Well, the defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing, they've just been so conservative, so predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
Scrambling around. And he's tackled in the open field. He makes his way to about the 45. Gains his way to the 40-yard line. So the option play gets him big yards right there.
Yeah, you know, it's amazing how sometimes this guy is able to find a hole and get through it.
Around the 41-yard line. The defense almost got a gift on that play.
They were attacking the ball very hard on that play, and the running back just made a mistake, and he lost the football.
From the 41-yard line, it's second down. Gain that time on the completion on the slant. And he's tackled at the 19. Sets them up with a first and goal. Quick throw. They'll drop him for a loss.
That brings him second and goal.
Taken down around the 1 yard line. Run play and he'll lose yards.
The defense was playing run all the way right there, and it paid off for him.
Can the defense make a stop? Fourth down and goal to go. We're at the 1 yard line. The point after to try to cut this to a three-point game. And he hits the PAT. It was an 11-play, 72-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. That can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Nebraska holds a field goal lead. And he hits him hard at the 26.
That brings us second and nine.
It's second and nine. Ball on their own 26. He's going to try and scramble. Brought down right around the 36-yard line.
That's a deep 10.
First down. Three down.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five-wide outlook. Tackle made at about the 35. They swallow that one up. That option play lost about a yard. Second down and 11 yards to the sticks. Ball on the 35-yard line. As a man, he'll lose big yards. A screen pass, gets it to the back, and they make the stop around the 39-yard line.
Number 38 makes the tackle at the 39-yard line. That brings us fourth and seven.
Fielded at the 19. Brought down at the 31-yard line.
Brett, everywhere we go and we travel all over the country, people want to talk about offense. Oh, the spread or the pistol, hurry up tempo offense and points. It's nice to watch a team that prides itself on playing great defense. And when it's all said and done, the teams that advance and get to the important bowl games and do well in the postseason are teams that have this kind of defense.
Gains his way to the 39-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 39. Incredible series for the defense, and they get him out after three plays.
That offense has to regroup and come up with a plan to move the ball down the field next time.
Oh, excellent punt. He's out to the 30. Tackle at the 33-yard line. Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. Nebraska is up by three. Wide open, incomplete.
Perfect timing to jar the ball loose and not pick up the penalty. That was a solid play.
From their own 33-yard line, it's second down. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And down he goes, around the 36-yard line. Brilliant work by both defenses through three quarters of play. Who can open it up in the fourth quarter? Whoever does has got a great chance to win. 10-7, Cornhusker. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. It to the 44 and a big run on third down.
Anytime you can move the ball like this, you're putting a lot of pressure on that defense.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. He's tackled right around the 34. First and 10. Ball on the 34. He's scrambling. That's a great tackle at the 29-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings up second and 5. Number 4 comes in at quarterback.
Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. Nice run, and he's brought down. Third down again. Nebraska has a 3-point lead. Gains his way to the 10-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Tacks on the extra point. An 8-play, 67-yard drive. And the result, 7 points. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Nebraska's defense has really been impressive, especially these last couple of drives.
Now you start to think about how this team has played defensively, and what it's done is set up their own offense with really good field position to give them a chance to be able to extend this lead.
Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive. There he goes! Gains his way to the 33-yard line. Gets out to about the 35-yard line.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and inches.
It's 4th down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Fires that quickly, incomplete. And that was a big stop defensively.
Yeah, they only needed a few yards here to keep the drive alive. Great job by the defense to shut them down.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Up the middle for a nice gain.
That'll make it 2nd and 4.
So it's 2nd down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Runs outside for a nice gain.
Well, that's a great job by this offense. The defense knew that the run was coming, and they still could not slow them down. Pick up a 1st down and allows them to continue to work this clock.
Oregon's going to have to use their 2nd time out of the half. From the 10-yard line, 1st down. Tackles him hard at the 7. And the halfback carries for a pickup of 3.
This linebacker's had a couple of years of experience, and he's really solidified himself as a reliable tackler, as you can see from that last stop.
He gets out to about the 6-yard line. We've got a third and six here. Ball on the six. And he's taken down at the three. 3 yard gain by the running back. Under a minute left. He gets it up, and it sails through the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They went for it on fourth down on their last possession and weren't successful.
Well, this offense is going to have to do a better job on this drive. Remember the last time, they went for it on fourth down and came up short. Now they get the football back. Let's see how they can do it.
Tackle at the 37. Looks over the middle. Caught by the tailback. He gets rid of this one.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 37. To the running back, and he pulls in another one. And he's tackled at about the 43-yard line. The spike will stop the clock. This one's over, folks. Just time for one more play to get some stats, so don't be surprised if you see everyone trying to pick this one off. He's going to air it long. Wow, you just got to love it for this defense. They come up with the stop of the ball game and maybe the season. And this one's all but wrapped up. The Cornhuskers take it here, 20-7. So that wraps things up for us. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.